It happens from time to time. Based on the location where we found it, we suspect that somebody might have brought in a carrier, a host that they should not have brought in. But Baja has already done the countermeasure in terms of fruit stripping and spraying in the area, and placing out additional traps. No? So okay. At the moment, it's a detection, which, as I said, happens from time to time. It's not a full-fledged outbreak at this, as yet. No? We have a lot of people applying the seeds in terms of trade with neighboring countries, and we suspect that it might have been through this road. No? If you look at what happened, we probably had infection on one of the outer keys, and then something that was infected was brought on shore. No?
Okay. So, sir, lastly, just to verify, there's no alarm, or fruit trees in the south are not affected, really, or anything like that?
No, they one of the most common hosts for the medfly locally is the local almond, what we call hemon, you know?
Yeah.
And I think that's where the bulk of the fruit stripping took place, no?
Okay.
Baja is following established protocols, as they always do when this occurs, no? In close conjunction with the USDA authorities and other authorities, regional authorities, to conquer this detection. Well, there are areas in both Honduras and Guatemala that are infested, that are not medfly free.
Okay.
That's why I said this is something that happens occasionally, and that is why we maintain an active countrywide surveillance program. Okay. And it is this surveillance program that detected the flies in Hopkinton. Okay. So the system is working.
Okay.
We just have to be careful, and we have to keep on asking the public to cooperate with us and not to do things that could put both local as well as national industries at risk. As is demonstrated by incidents such as these, the best defense is an informed public, and we really have to ask the public, as you always do, not to bring in goods that are either under quarantine, risk and quarantine importance to the country, because they impact themselves and they impact many others when people lose income because of